my God. Oh, my head.
No, no. This can't be happening. God.
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your own family.
Dad?
Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind?
Dad, please.
What the fuck
please
is
talk
happening?
To me. I don't understand what's going on.
You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do?
Dad, stop.
What am I gonna do now?
You're not making any sense. I have to find the handle.
You are not my son! You are not my son! The priest was right. What an idiot I was!
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here. I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. Present? How did it get here? What? Grandpa was just like Dad.
Familiar with the story, Madison Hill killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Find a nail or something to hang it with. What the hell has Dad been doing here? Dad said he was repairing Grandpa's house, but instead he's been investigating this woman? What is going on? priest Thomas? My notebook. So Dad's the one who took it away from me. Grandpa's house. I haven't been here since he died. Fuck. This storm must have taken out the power. I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement. Awful. The pipes must be clogged. Blue knees? No signal.
From the moment of first contact, it is already too late. When a demon attaches itself to a human,
demons?
It becomes a parasite of sorts. It feeds from the host until it devours every last part of their soul. In most instances, the demon's relentless objective is to get back to the world of the living. If you want to break that link, well, I'm afraid it's no simple matter. I could speak at length about various rituals and procedures, but by far the best way is to obey. Help the demon attain that which it seeks. Only then will the demon leave of its own accord. Usually they enter the earthly plane through certain objects that they use as conduits between worlds. Even if you rid yourself of that object later, the demon has made the contact it needs and already walks among us. In the first stages of possession, the host human tends to withdraw from friends and family, becoming aggressive,
so Dad thinks,
even violent. This is the result of the spiritual battle between the host and the entity, both vying for control over the mortal body. The symptoms that indicate that the possession is progressing are dizziness, nausea, and headaches. The latter of which can be so intense as to render the host unconscious for days. The dark entity manipulates its host with visual hallucinations and voices in the mind. Destroying the sanity of the host is for the purpose of making them malleable, compliant. This is how the demon fully exerts its insidious control. Oh, and before I forget, several cases of possession saw strange behavioral patterns in nearby insects, cockroaches in particular. My advice, steer clear of the insects.
There's just no way. I can't be possessed. There must be a mistake. Those pictures, that leg, that arm, I didn't do it. Dad thinks it was me, but I... Oh, God. My head. A door. A red door. What's happening to me? Is this what that man was talking about? It can't be happening to me. Could it be the basement door? What? What is this place? This is impossible. What's wrong with me? It looks like a crime scene. God. The smell. The water is disgusting. This box is extremely rusty. I won't be able to open it easily. That wasn't there a second ago. Officer Russell?
Put your hands up where I can see them.
Why is this happening to me? I gotta get the hell out of... I don't understand. My head. shape of this portrait is quite strange.
A 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
The entrance key should be somewhere. Grandma's diary? Why would he keep all this? Grandma died a long time ago. There are meds everywhere. What are these things? She was so sick. Definitely someone here.
Becoming possessed by a wicked entity is signified by a loss of control over the body, mind, and the soul. However, that is often not enough for the entity. It hungers for more. Things get much worse for the host. In these cases, possession is just the first step of the demon's plan. It is said there are those that return to our world seeking to resolve unfinished matters from their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to departure, somewhat, an astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
Astral? What?
These malicious beings force their hosts to live moments that shouldn't be possible, in a different place and time, perhaps even in a different dimension altogether. It's madness. It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some alternative reality.
Alternative reality? That piano's locking my front door. Thank you. These photos are pretty old. Grandpa tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood? There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped. graveyard? How did I get here? What am I doing? God. This goes down really deep. Yellow candle. Death, the color of wine, the color of Jesus's blood. The color of life, the color of peace, the color of our little angels. Was that the bell I heard at the graveyard? MADiSON Hale? Is this her coffin? The eye is missing. The color of light, the color of the sun, the color of our Father, Lord. The color of the sky, the color of the sea, the color of Mary's tears. Thank you. Jesus.
Finally did it. I you have to understand. It was like the thing was a monster. No, he never loved me. He was a liar. He lied to me. He lied to you. He lied to everyone. He was a liar. He lied to himself. He tried to pretend he didn't have the past. He did. He wasn't a vile, disgusting, despicable piece of garbage. No. He just wanted to marry me. To get away from his crimes. He knew he couldn't stay in Germany. He knew his past was coming to get him. He knew it. He tried to pretend it was all gone. But it was gone. It chased him. It haunted me. Understand. He was in charge of a gas chamber. He took so many innocent lives and destroyed them. He just. Who could do that? There were days I would look into his eyes and I would see a void, emptiness, just nothing looking back at me. He was already dead. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.
He.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come.
Another candle. My hand. What the fuck was that? I gotta get out of this place. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hans Goring? Sealed off.
Sentimental value to you. Offer it as a sacrifice. There were practitioners of witchcraft who became haunted as a result of their thievery and dishonesty. They used to steal jewelry from ancient dynasties as to avoid performing the sacrifice directly for themselves with their own sentimental objects. They bought the sacrifice with the emotions of others. But this perverse being is trying to go beyond even that. We are speaking of an ancient ritual, of which very little is known. 7 sacrifices, 7 mutilations.
7?
I believe we are facing a body exchange type of ritual. MADiSON Hale was trying to complete such a ritual before she was murdered, and now she is forcing your child to finish it for her. She is trying to steal your son's body.
Body exchange.
Call me
ritual?
As soon as you get this message.
Is that what she's after? I think there's something else under that plank. doesn't show in the photos. Somehow, the photos of her, they burn. My eyes burn. God. I need to get out of this fucking house. Where did these come from? A body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. having both houses connected. We were able to have breakfast with Grandpa every morning. Grandma's diary. Must be something useful here. These must be MADiSON's victims. Four digits to open this door. They must be somewhere. Thank you.
I must stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that
until they find what they were looking for?
That woman is attached to the camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore
you. She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. MADiSON Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are
Mom.
In jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this. Fuck. It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, not again. No, fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark.
still losing my mind.
Grandma?
I cannot trust anyone. Not even Albert. If you are listening to this, Blue Knees is real.
Blue Knees?
I know I'm not sick. And I know I don't have much time left. The fucking thing. I can feel it breathing right behind me. Singing that fucking song. Over and over and over and over. And over in my head. Oh. Blue Knees is behind and will find what he's been looking for.
God.
For so long, all alone, where he belongs. Oh, Blue Knees is behind and will find what he has been looking for.
What the hell am I doing? The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. There is no fucking escape.
Fortunately, the police were notified before she could carry it out, putting an end to the massacre after the fourth victim. It is still unknown if she was under the influence of any drugs, or if it was actually a witchcraft ritual as indicated by the evidence found at the scene. Suggesting the latter, police officers found books at the scene, containing strange symbols, candles, dead animals, and one of the more macabre details, photographs of the dismembered limbs of her victims. Apparently, the woman photographed the corpses while mutilating them. It is still unclear whether the photos were part of the rites she was carrying out, or if she simply took the photos to immortalize the events. According to official sources, the 43-year-old woman, MADiSON Hale, intended on murdering 7 people. Fortunately, the police were notified before she could carry it out, putting an end to the massacre. When 75-year-old father, MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his body in such a way that his face was unrecognizable. His body was found in pieces inside the well along with the other corpses. So far, his left leg and 3 fingers have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. MADiSON mutilated his
body. It sounds like something to me.
MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, MADiSON continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, MADiSON continued to mutilate her body.
You.
How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house?
Al?
I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
It's just a book. A fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You are sick, for the Lord's sake.
Not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. I wish you stopped acting like a child. Stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pills. Jesus!
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing
it
for me!
Enough, Elizabeth! Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed!
Albert! Everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house!
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here!
Wait a minute. This is way too much. You're paranoid, Ellie. It's 4 a.m., Elizabeth. Just go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on. We can talk about this.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!
God, my body, my hands, this is what the priest was talking about. That thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks. Used to work in here. finish this one. I can't take this anymore. I just can't. My whole body is going numb. Why is this happening to me? This must be a combination or something. This used to be Dad's room. What happened in here?
Thank you.
this is the book that everyone was talking about? The room has changed. house feels like a maze. I'm sure this is what Grandma was referring to in her diary.
Thank you.
so Grandma wasn't sick at all. This thing is what really killed her. Uh-huh.